Martin, the guy we watched a lot as he's making this transition to the wing. And Matt Martin is out to start this game. Fourth lines both starting for the clubs. Up the puck into the Islanders' home, but right back out it comes. And here's Bellows. Bellows got a shot off, save, hard the rebound. Looted Pajot was up in the air, and now Myers was just fluttered out to the neutral zone.
Getting your bearings, trying to figure out exactly where you are on the ice. If you bobble the puck, there's going to be a guy coming right at you.
Drove Ross Tumaran for the shot and the save by Varlamov. Played across ice in his own zone to Cal Clutterbuck. The fourth line for the Islanders, of course, been together for a while and one of the better fourth lines in the NHL. Here's Voracek off on the right side. Takes the return feed and he scores! Voracek tips it home and the Flyers are up and running. It's 1-0.
Very noticeable how fast the Flyers are skating in the first few minutes of this period. With forcing turnovers, Clutterbuck can't get the puck up past Sanheim, and Lawton's involved, and watch that passing play, just perfect. Giroux's pass right on the tape. I love Voracek's reaction. He's normally setting guys up. This time he's pointing back to the captain for a terrific setup. There's that pass right on the tape.
Besides front, perhaps now Hayes. Kevin Hayes with it. Hayes centering. Lindblom shot. Shoulder save by Varlamov. Trying to elude Mayfield. Twice did elude him. He got the puck down low. Voracek trying to set him, and that's blocked aside. Now Myers, a shot and a save made by Varlamov with the pad.
Myers returns, another right-handed shooting defenseman, so out goes Nate.
Hello is a shot. That one taken up high by Hart. Deflects it out of play, and we step aside. Barzell is a threat, but Anthony Beauvillier is now hurt, and they're having trouble getting that second line going. There's Hayes tipping the puck. Now they center it in front, and they score! Hayes taking the feed. Another beautiful play, and the Flyers now lead 2-0.
You can see it. What a difference, eh? Just outstanding passing, quickness, winning the puck battles, forced the turnover, good recovery and keep by Shane Gostisbehere, and then just a perfect passing play. Provorov leads the way, parked in front. That opens up the scene. And there's Hayes.
Letty
to Wallstrom.
20-year-old gets to the Philadelphia line. Works deep backhand. Save made by Hart. Wallstrom a ton of talent, but then he turns the puck over to Lindblom. Zekas. Backhands in from the red line. Drawn back with Clutterbuck getting to him. The puck from the angle. The save made by Hart off of Martin. Ahead. Cut off by Gustafson, but gotten back by Clutterbuck, who rams it into the Philadelphia zone. Pellet drops it. Quick shot there by Martin. Ended off by Hart. Be happy with at least the first 15 minutes or so of this one.
Best first period this season, and they want to keep that up here, not give the Islanders any life. Barry Trotz starts his fourth line here to try to get some momentum back.
Jordan Eberle to the puck. He'll get it to the point. Mayfield across for Nick Letty. Letty will wind up and fire, and that's seen all the way by Carter Hart. He gloves it. Look out. He's never down for long. Point shot by Dobson, fought off by Carter Hart. Nelson around to the other corner. Eberle. Out to the point it goes. Shot there, deflected to the corner. Pelikan after it. Pelik takes a look. Out the other side. Pelik centered in front of the shot. They score. Eberle blowing it by Hart. The Islanders are on the board and gaining momentum. It's 2-1.
Pelik all the way down here. And two Flyers try to take him. Two Flyer defensemen. That's a no-no. Eberle's left wide open in front to walk into that quiet area and snap it home. There's the coverage right here. There's Myers and Sanheim. Anytime you see that, that's trouble.
Letty trying to get it in front. Now has it again. Out it goes. Mayfield shot way up high again. Barzell to it. Barzell to the point. Letty to the right side. Mayfield winds and fires and scores. He fired a couple high. He got that one down and it's in the net, and this game is tied at 2.
The traffic in front. And there's some of the work. That's Letty all the way down where Pelik was in the previous goal. And even after the shot misses the net, there's a good rotation with Letty finding Mayfield. Watch the traffic. And somehow finds its way to the back of the net. There's Mayfield head up all the way. And goes underneath the blocker of Carter Hart.
Drops it off. Van Riemsdyk picks it up. Van Riemsdyk the backhander. Squeezes through loose puck. Lindblom was there but couldn't get his stick on it. Now Hayes. Turns with it, holds, fires, save, rebound, save again. Lindblom got to the carom but could not put it home. Off the bench, off to Eberle. Eberle in the slot, Barzell the shot, and Hart the save, and they clear the rebound. And the Flyers do finally come up with it, and they try to move up the ice here. Raffle with the puck, Raffle holds, Wake fires, save made by Lamov. changes direction. Everly tried to center, blocked off by Sanheim. Back up, Pulick a shot, save made by Hart, all the way out to Van Riemsdyk. They do recover the puck, though, on a second try and get it to center ice. Lee, finds Bailey, all kinds of room. Bailey moves in, winds and fires, save, Hart left the rebound on the front, diving attempt, and Hart able to get in the way of that.
There's much better in the second period. The rebound's laying right there, and there's the head of Lee, goes right into the leg of Carter Hart. He's diving to get it. Watch that. Oof. That's why he was in a lot of discomfort as he headed to the bench.
Both in the top 10 all time. Flyers gain control, and Sanheim fanned on that first attempt, but gets the puck to Nolan Patrick. It's all around behind the net. His pass tipped by Watton. Pulick looking forward. Barzal able to come up with it. Barzal, a little backhand flip, makes its way to the blue paint. Hart able to cover, and Sanheim not happy with Barzal. Numbers for the Islanders as they move back in. Clutterbuck, Flyers getting back with the pass misconnections. He's taking a quick shot from the boards, knocked aside by Hart. At the side of the net, Martin took that shot. He's going to get to the puck here. That by Provorov. And they try to dig the puck out of Bailey's skates. It bounces free to Barzal for his shot. Save made by Hart. And now the Flyers will get control as they need to get a chain finished off. Gustafson drills one in from center, batted away by Varlamov. Barzal can absolutely dazzle, and now Gostisbehere turns the puck over. Here's Lee's shot, and it goes high and wide, all the way out to Pulick. Down low, all alone, Everly backhands, and that one knocked aside in tight. Here's Van Riemsdyk. Takes a look, saw no options, just rolls it around the dasher. Meyer sent it towards the net, deflected it, right in the padding of Varlamov, and he's able to find it and cover up. The Flyers back, and Riemsdyk tried to pass, that's broken up. Everly throws it around, Provorov, Everly into the middle, the shot, Hart slides across to make the save. He stops Komarov to keep this game tied at two.
We jumped in there, a good defensive play again, leads to the offense. It's a one-on-two, and it's just a great play by Everly. Look at the save by Carter Hart. Right on the tape was that pass to Komarov, and there's Hart sliding across, getting his blocker on it. No rebound opportunity.
Patrick drops his stick. Clutterbuck centers it. The shot was blocked. Gostisbehere has it, and again, we'll lob it out to center. 4 seconds, three, and this game is headed to overtime.
Flyers hung on, picked up an important point. Let's see if they can steal another one here from the Islanders.
Underway, 3-on-3. Overall played it ahead. Lawton's got it there. Pokes it ahead. In a race. He's going to win the race. Trying to cut on in the shot. And Varlamov makes the save. Letty did get back to get a piece of it as Joe circles back. Gabriel Pageau almost lost the puck. Got it back. In across the line. The shot off the glove of Hart. Hopping it back. Gostisbehere's pass tip, but makes its way through. Here's Patrick steamrolling in across the line. Patrick cutting to the slot. Patrick the shot! And that one fought off by Varlamov up high. Trying to get a step on Gostisbehere. Gostisbehere took it away from him. Gostisbehere has the puck. Finds Lawton at the Islander line. Lawton holds on. Swerves to the middle. Gets some room. Holds. Shot. He scores! Scott Lawton. Patience. Paying off. Wins it for Philadelphia. 3-2 is your final.
And it's a really good defensive play that leads to an offensive opportunity that ends this game. There's Lawton, head up all the way, backs off the D, waits, and buries it past Varlamov. Excellent overtime for Lawton as well. He had a breakaway chance earlier, and here he shows outstanding patience in getting the Flyers another point in this one. He punches it home.